Man, it's your girl D. I'm gonna be reacting to Olivia Newton-John. Make sure you follow me on my Instagram. Make sure you follow me on my TikTok. It will be in the link in the description in the bio. Even if you guys don't follow me, make sure you just check me out. I also have Snapchat, but it's not in the bio because there'll be a lot of spamming going on, a lot of criticism going on, and you gotta be safe. So let's get into it. We're gonna be reacting to Olivia Newton-John.
Sunlight fades to black and I'm still alone. No one can understand why I need to do this on my own. What I need, I always push away. I try to make you leave, but you always stay. I fight the falling. I push against the pull of it all. I'm scared of not knowing what will happen if I fall into your arms. Can I trust your arms? Can I trust your arms? My tears would always hide when I looked into your eyes. Beauty in my human cries. The sky is turning gray today, so I can be blue. I'm learning love is being all I am in front of you. I fight the falling. I push against the pull of it all. What will happen if I fall into your arms? Can I trust your arms? Can I trust your arms? I'm weak today. Please look away. Tomorrow I'll be strong. Take my hand and hold my heart, and you let me fall. Sunlight fades to black and I'm still alone. No one can understand why I need do this on my own. I fight the falling. I push against the pull of it all. I'm scared of not knowing what will happen if I fall into your arms. Can I trust your trust your arms? Can I trust your arms?
So that was the end of the song, you guys. Look again. I definitely enjoyed this performance. It was just definitely making me, you know, think of, like, you know, just her passing and just, you know, how much she was in pain and, you know, just what she was going through behind closed doors and stuff like that, you know, and it just really, you know, sad. And it's like, you know, people who are musicians and who has kids, you know, don't always speak out right away, you know, when something happens to their parent. Because I was sitting here, you know, yesterday I was watching a clip that just popped up on, you know, YouTube of, you know, for instance, Bobby Brown, you know, visiting Whitney Houston's grave and, you know, his daughter, you know, that they had together, Bobby Christina. And, you know, just to see the hurt, you know, in his face and his eyes, and then on top of that, you know, having it being filmed in a private, you know, place such as, you know, where they was, you know, buried, I know that had to take a lot for him to be able to allow cameras to actually, you know, be on the property of, you know, where his daughter and, you know, Whitney was buried, you know, where his daughter, Bobby Christina and Whitney was buried, that I know that had to take a lot for him to do, you know, far as having cameras, like, actually right there, you know, at the scene. So, I say that to say that, you know, I know that her family is, you know, still shocked in her death, you know, I'm talking about Olivia, and they just, you know, can't believe it. You know, sometimes when things happen to good people unexpectedly, you just know, you just never know what to expect. You just never know how to feel because it happened unexpectedly. So it's like you're still trying to get your mind together. You're still trying to, you know, come to terms with things. You're still trying to, you know, figure out things, you know. So things can happen in a blink of an eye and you just never know. You know, some people, they can, you know, seem like they selves, but they not really they selves. They can seem like they okay and good and look healthy, but in reality, in the inside, it's a completely different story. So I definitely enjoyed this performance. It's beautiful. She looked it amazing, sounded amazing. I can definitely tell this is an older version of Olivia, you know, new John, just like the previous version we viewed, you know, of her. And with that being said, make sure you follow me on my Instagram, make sure you follow me on my TikTok. It will be in the link in the description in the bio. I also have Snapchat, but it's not in the bio because there'll be a lot of spam going on, a lot of crazy going on, and you gotta be safe. So even if you guys don't follow me, just go check me out and we out. Peace and rest in peace, Olivia Newton-John.